Hi, I'm Dylan McGrath from EE Times. I'm here with Steve Sprigg, Senior Vice President of Engineering for Qualcomm. Qualcomm today released a software development kit for the mobile Brew platform, and Steve's going to tell us a little bit about it.
Great. So we're here today at the Adobe MAX conference, and we've announced the release of our Brew Mobile Platform SDK, software development kit that takes the first step from Qualcomm's perspective in the promise of the Open Screen project, which is we're partnering with Adobe on. very excited because we are facilitating the creation of applications developed in Flash using the Adobe toolchain, and that ties in seamlessly with our software development kit and allows a lot of the content developers on the web to seamlessly publish applications for Brew Mobile Platform. And we're excited about Brew Mobile Platform. It is a platform that is focused on the mass market handsets that are out there in the market, hundreds of millions of those handsets. So we're bringing that compelling content that, you know, has been previously kind of more focused on, say, smartphones, higher tier devices. We're looking at bringing a lot of that compelling content and those applications down into the mass market handset space. And very excited to be working with Adobe on this first step toward the vision of the OSP.
Great, Stephen. Earlier you made the point to me that you don't view this as a competitive situation with Android or some of the other operating systems. Can you elaborate on that just a little bit?
Sure. Brew Mobile Platform is very unique. It's unique from a technical perspective because the flexibility of the platform really allows the manufacturer, the operator who is using the platform, to tailor the platform however they want it to use it. For example, they can completely configure the user interface or frankly develop an entire user interface that is very different than anybody else's. In addition to that, one thing we're excited about is because it is bringing a lot of that compelling content and applications into the mass market space, we actually think it will probably drive some enthusiasm and some excitement for users to take that next step forward and perhaps even go up to a higher tier device because they'll kind of get their appetites whetted by using more compelling content or apps down
get
on the mass market.
Get a taste for using those particular applications.
And,
okay, fantastic. Well, thank you very much, Steve. I appreciate you taking
the
time to talk to us about this.